in the hands of Paul Mensley. He is sharing that car with Matthew Ellis. But Julian Thomas is doing a good job here as well. He'll be sharing that car with Callum Lockie, and Julian is currently in fourth place. And then the murkiness, I'm sorry that it's so difficult to see, but the rain, this sort of misty rain that has come down, really causing a few problems in terms of visibility for everybody, both whether you're in the car or watching from the sidelines. So that is a bit of a challenge for everybody, I have to say. And that's the battle for the lead, which is getting closer, Alistair.
It is, isn't it? Yeah, Simon Garrett is getting closer to the leader, and we've got a battle down further down. It's Julian Thomas looking to take third place from David Tomlin, but doesn't manage to get that.
Thank you.
touring cars as well.
Regulations at the time, so